shortest side. And the way we discover which angle is talking to which side is we are going to look at my smallest angle, which is 54, and it's talking to the side across from it. So this will be my shortest side because it's across from my smallest angle. So if I ask you to list the sides in order from small to big, list your sides in order from small to big, my shortest side or my smallest side is